be exploring the volume of a cylinder. If you notice, we have a cylinder here. A cylinder is three-dimensional, so just think of maybe like a soda can, a soup can, right? So to find the volume of a cylinder, you need the radius, which is halfway from the center of the top or the bottom, and it goes to one of the ends of the circle. In this case, our radius is 2 inches. Then we also need the height, which in this case is 5 inches, and we need pi. In case you remember what pi is approximately 3.14, so we're gonna be using that. So to find the volume of a cylinder, the formula is pi times r squared times height. So that would be pi times our radius, which is 2 inches, square that times our height, which is 5. Okay, so the order of operation says we must do our exponents first. So this would be volume equals 3.14, 2 times 2, that would be 4, times 5. So now we have all multiplication, so we can do either 3.14. So let's multiply our pi times 4. So that would be 3.14 times 4, that would equal 12.56 times 5, and that would be our volume, which would be 62.8. And do not forget to put your units, which are inches, and because it's three-dimensional, it must be to the third power, so this is 62.8 cubic inches. And that's how you find volume of a cylinder. Your girl Lala saying, arriba la vida. Subscribe. Hi everyone, I'm Ms. Lala, your future math teacher. You need math tutoring services, either for yourself, son, daughter, somebody? Hit me up, I got you.